Action.
Take two.
Are we ready? My name is Courtney Corbetta. I am from Buffalo, New York. I am the co-host of a morning lifestyle show in the Queen City. We have Buffalo Sabres alumni Danny Garrett. Danny,
hi, good Courtney. To see you. Good to see you too.
We get great out here. Isn't that nice?
I went to school for communications, and I also was a double minor in theater and dance. Did I always want to be a reporter? I definitely have always been a people person. I love meeting people. I love talking to people. Every day is always an adventure. I kind of wear different hats with my job. Some days I produce, other days I host. Sometimes I'm out in the field reporting.
Should we cheers?
Cheers.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, that's really hot.
You can still be professional and still have a little bit of spice, a little bit of flair, and that's what I like to do. I would have to say I'm the mom of the group. I definitely keep everyone under control. I'm very old-fashioned. I just feel like I'm an old soul. Dancing has always been a big, big part of my life. First, I was a cheerleader. And I've been a cheerleader since. I think that's pretty much my personality. You gotta cheer on yourself. If you don't cheer on yourself, who's gonna cheer you on, right? I love Italian food. I love pasta. And that's tough. All right, I told everyone I was in the mood for Italian, okay?
Cheese recipes from Del Bonnie.
You can teach me a few things.
I will absolutely teach you something.
Because I'm not good in the kitchen, Michael. Okay. I gotta tell you, you know
what I mean?
It's all right.
She can make great reservations.
Absolutely, we make reservations.
Oh yeah, I love working out. Or at least that's what I like to tell myself. Coffee is everything. Well, how much do I spend on coffee? That's the big question. Big Starbs girl. I spend a latte on the latte, if you know what I mean. My friends and family call me Court. My coworkers call me Coco. And then one of my friends calls me Court. And I'm kind of weird because if you call me Court before I get to know you, that's a no-no for me. Not yet. Moving too fast. Baby steps. The drink I order when I go out. Guess. You'll never guess.
Malibu and pineapple.
Wrong. Shirley Temple.
Oh my God.
Extra cherries. I have been ordering that since I was about 7 years old. Shirley Temple extra cherries. That is the way to my heart.
Maybe don't put that in there.
No.